Nemanja Matic taunts Arsenal fans from dugout in full Jose Mourinho style. Manchester United midfielder Nemanja Matic has replicated the three-finger taunt that his former manager Jose Mourinho used to do towards those who would disrespect him. The Serbian was substituted in the 77th minute of United's match against Arsenal at the Emirates Stadium, which they lost 3-1. Nuno Tavares, Bukayo Saka and Granit Xhaka were all on the score sheet for the Gunners as they crushed the Red Devils' small hopes of finishing in the top four. Tempers were understandably high among the United squad given the result, and Matic took matters into his own hands after growing frustrated by a group of Arsenal fans, much to the amusement of many football fans. The former Chelsea star turned to the group of supporters who had caught his attention for one reason or another and gestured that he had won three league titles in his career at Stamford Bridge, whereas the fan had won zero. The clip has gone viral on Twitter, with many comparing the minor rant to Mourinho's, who would also often make a point of his previous successes, especially in the Premier League. One fan replied to the video of Matic saying, "Mourinho taught Matic well." While another added, "Matic, lad. This is why Mourinho tries to buy him everywhere he goes." A United fan lauded, "Just clocked the Mourinho reference as well, FFS he's a patriot." Questions have been raised over the mentality of the United squad, especially since the appointment of Ralf Rangnick in November. Reports have circulated of divides in the dressing room as well as some stars showing an unwillingness to adapt to the new manager. However, several Red Devils fans commented on the fact that Matic was visibly downbeat about his side's defeat, comparing him to other players who don't care. One wrote, "Matic is one out of a handful of players in our squad who actually cares about the club and the state it's left in." Another said, "No way he did the three Prem titles Mourinho thing, he's actually our captain." However, how much longer United fans can praise their midfielder remains to be seen. The 33-year-old is expected to be sold at the end of the season, with Erik ten Hag set to completely revamp the Red Devils' side. Brighton's Yves Bissouma, John McGinn of Aston Villa and West Ham's Declan Rice have all been linked with a move to Old Trafford recently.